Okay, Assalamualaikum and very good evening to everyone. Today I want to deliver my speech about Tan Sri P. Ramlee. I think all of you know about this person, but I want to tell more detail about his since he no longer with us. Okay, I'm going to tell you three amazing things about Tan Sri P. Ramlee. There are three main points which are about his career, the awards and honor he got, and his talent. Okay, first of all, my point is about his career background. Okay, I want to tell you about how he started his career. Okay, first, he started by playing ukulele, then he switched to guitar and violin under the guidance of Mr. Kamarudin, the best band leader in Penang Free School. Okay, the second is his first screen appearance is in film Cinta in 1948. Okay, between 1948 and 1945, he has starred in total of 27 films. Then he was the champion singer organized by Radio Penang in 1947 and was selected as the Bintang Penyanyi Utama Malaysia. Okay, next is awards and honor that he received along his career which are memorable until now. Okay, many awards he got such as Seniman Agong, then Dajah Yang Mulia Pangkuan Negara Award in September 1962. Second, Dajah Yang Mulia Sri Mahkota Malaysia Award posthumously on 6 Jun 1990. Okay, lastly, Dajah Yang Mulia Pangkuan Bintang Penyiaran Sarawak Award posthumously on 2009. Okay, the honor is his name being us has the road name and building such as Jalan P. Ramlee in Penang and Bangunan P. Ramlee. Okay, lastly about his talent, he is a comedian, songwriter and music player, director, producer and also composer. He directed many films such as Ahmad Albak in 1968, Ali Baba Bujaraku 1961 and Three Abduls in 1964. And he also composed many songs such as Sedangkan Lidah Lagi Tergigit in Three Abdul movie. He also a good comedian which all he and his friend acting in movie which is Make Us Laugh. Okay, as a summary, my points were P. Ramlee career awards and his honor, and his talent was very which can make us proud. Just for your information and as a reminder, keep trying to do something new while you are still capable, because life is only temporary. Before I end my speech, I want to share P. Ramlee quote, which is, "Art is God work." Thank you. That's all for me.